When your blood doesn't flow as it should through your blood vessels, you may form a blood clot. These small clumps of blood cells act as the first responders, protecting your body from bleeding too much. For example, when you get a paper cut, your body forms a blood clot to stop the flow of blood after a few seconds or minutes. A blood clot may look like reddish jelly held in place with netting. It's made of a semi-solid mass of blood cells called platelets and a protein called fibrin. Platelets come from your bone marrow, while fibrin is sticky and may look like long strings. Fibrin gives a blood clot its net-like appearance. By working together, platelets and fibrin seal the injured area of your blood vessels. Blood clots can appear in a controlled manner anywhere in your body and can happen for a variety of reasons. In some situations, a blood clot can appear in an uncontrolled manner and be life-threatening. For example, a blood clot in your arms and legs is known as deep vein thrombosis. You may feel pain, notice swollen arms or legs, and see changes in your skin color, such as bruises. Other conditions that can be caused by blood clots include pulmonary embolism, limb ischemia, heart attack, and stroke. In some cases, a blood clotting disorder may cause your body to make more blood clots than normal. Other times, you may have a bleeding disorder. This means your blood doesn't clot as it should, and you may bleed uncontrollably if injured. Certain lifestyle changes, such as maintaining a healthy weight, exercising, and not smoking, can reduce your risk of developing blood clots. And if you have a blood clotting disorder or bleeding disorder, your doctor may recommend medication.